Tuesday, the state takes over the orphanage.
He's turned it into a workhouse.
Forcing Murphy to leave and making everyone's life a misery.
Please don't let this happen.
Thursday, a special Chips welcomes two beautiful cops. Then Dad wins Athlete of the Year on Different Strokes. And Mel teaches the girls the art of being a woman. Carve.